It's honestly one of my favorite things to do in GTA. I know that's probably not the most normal thing, and I know a lot of people complain about the driving in GTA, but I personally love it. I mean, obviously it's not as complicated as it probably would be in real life, but hey, what are you gonna do? That's kind of half the fun of it. Who wants to play a game where you can't even drive your friggin' Tron bike as fast as humanly possible without dying?
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh my god!